these difficult economic times, Connecticut has committed significant resources to clean water projects. And it was so exciting to come here and to share the same goals with our New York colleagues. We are going back to our respective states. We are organizing shoreline caucuses, Long Island Sound caucuses, and we are going to be a force for change and protection in the future, and you just watch us go.
All right.